Christmas in Mexico. Baby, we gotta go. Get away from the cold and snow. Just you and I.
All right, Christmas in Mexico. It's the latest holiday jingle from country music power couple Kelly Lang and TG Sheppard. It's called, as I said, Christmas in Mexico, and the duo joins us now live here on National Report. Kelly, TG, it's great to see you both. Thanks so much for coming on our program today. Mm-hmm. Kelly, I'll go to you. Just tell us a little bit about this Christmas single. As we know, the pandemic, it's been a pretty dark time for many of us. How'd you find the inspiration for the song?
Well, funny thing, we wrote this song many years ago, and it was recorded as a solo by TG on a project many years earlier. And, you know, in revisiting what we're going through right now, we just wanted to maybe put a new spin on it and do a duet. And it's kind of, if you can't go to Mexico, really, you can go on a mental vacation with us.
I mean, who wouldn't want to be in Mexico right now with a lot of the cold weather around the country?
Absolutely. Plenty of social distancing there on the beaches down south. TG, what's it like to be up there singing that song with your lovely wife?
Well, you know, I'm married to a lady who understands what I do for a living. Being married to a performer and a songwriter and a lady like Kelly, it really makes it easy. We don't compete with each other in our careers. We work together. We enjoy singing together. We enjoy touring together. If we ever get back on tour, which we hope will be next year.
Yeah.
But it's a joy to be able to work with Kelly. I respect her talent so much.
I'll pay you later.
Stop. I love that, you two. But, you know, you mentioned the fact that a lot of artists, they aren't able to tour at this point. You two being a few of those artists there. Kelly, what's it been like to sort of get through this pandemic when you can't get out on the road?
Well, I've chosen to kind of go inward and do more writing and more behind the scenes kind of things to prepare for a busy next year. I'm really excited to share with you that I have a song that I wrote again many years ago that is being featured on Ascension Hospital's new national commercial. It's called I'm Not Going Anywhere. So that's something I've been working on behind the scenes, and it's really wonderful to see those things come to fruition for me right now.
Well, that's good for you. I'm glad you're able to find something you can be working on during this historic time in our lives right now. TJ, you know, the holidays, they're coming up, and it's going to look a little different for a lot of people this year. They might not be able to travel as far or spend as much time with loved ones. How are you planning to celebrate Christmas?
Well, you know, we're still practicing, you know, safe distancing from people because we really and truly feel that's the best thing to do. We wear our mask when we go out. But during Christmas this year, it's just going to be Kel and myself and our puppies. you know, we would love to spend time with our children and our friends, as we always do each year. But this year is hopefully a once in a lifetime year that we've had. Maybe let's just hope that it won't continue much longer. The vaccine's coming. We're excited about that. But we'll be spending it alone like a lot of people probably will be this year.
Well, I can think of at least some music to help get you through it. Maybe that song, Christmas in Mexico. Turn it on. It brings everyone together, even when we are far apart this year. Kelly Lang, TG Sheppard, joining us live here on National Report. Thank you both. Merry Christmas. Feliz Navidad as well.
Thank you. Merry Christmas to you.
All right. Take care.